Military Mondays, honoring local current military and veterans, including Master Sergeant Larry L. Ridgway, 22 years of service, U.S. Army. Sergeant Eric C. George, U.S. Air Force, Southwest Asia Service Medal. And Master Sergeant Laura Monzo Perry, U.S. Air Force, multiple Middle East deployments, hometown North Versailles. Military Mondays, presented by Soldiers and Sailors Memorial Hall and Museum. For more information, log on to kdka.com/Military Mondays.
Dig!
Somebody once wrote, "Hell is the impossibility of reason." That's what this place feels like. Hell. I hate it already, and it's only been a week. Some guy.
I feel the need.
The need for speed.
Your senior drill instructor. From now on, you will speak only when spoken to. And the first and last words out of your filthy sewers will be, "Sir." Do you maggots understand that?
Sir, yes, sir.
Zitsky.
I've always been kind of a pacifist. When I was a kid, my father told me, never hit anyone in anger unless you're absolutely sure you can get away with it. I don't know what kind of soldier I'm going to make, but I want you guys to know that if we ever get into real heavy combat, I'll be right behind you guys, every step of the way.
Okay, Mr. Push-ups, let's hear your story.
Chicks dig me, because I rarely wear underwear, and when I do, it's usually something unusual. But now I know why I have always lost women to guys like you. I mean,
it's not just the uniform. It's the stories that you tell. So much fun and imagination. Lee Harvey, you are a madman. When you stole that cow and your friend tried to make it with the cow, I want to party with you, cowboy.
You know what I think? I think you should go home to Greenbow, Alabama!
Are you crazy? Or just plain stupid?
Stupid is stupid does, Mrs. Blue.
I guess.
I'm free.
This isn't even acting, this is for real. Come.
I gotcha.
No acting, for real.
I'm home, Mama. I'm home free.
Cut.